Hi guys, thank you very much for tuning in on this episode of Slikhaar TV. It's the second episode of our series about styling tools, and today we are gonna talk about combs. All right, let's get to it. Today we have the giant comb from by Vilain, the cutting comb, the XL comb, and the original comb. I'm gonna start with the giant comb because it's by far my favorite tool. Imagine you are styling your hair and you only have your fingers to comb it. You can have a messy hairstyle, but if you want your hair straws to lay in the right direction and you want a little bit of texture, a little bit of extra texture, then you are gonna use a comb because you can comb it back. You can make definitions depending on your desired style. I'm not gonna do this. So in general, you should use a giant comb if you like to have a good texture in your hair. If you're using stronghold hair products, it's also easier to comb it back because of the less amount of bristles. Now to the classic comb. It's the by Vilain original. It's anti-static in carbon fiber. The point of using a comb like this, you can have a very fine comb back structure in your hair. So you get that very smooth look. I will say it's very good if you like to have or to use pomades. For my hair today, it contains pomade. It makes the hair very smooth and easy to comb back. You can have a very fine side parting. And to give you a tip, if you're doing a side parting and if you have, I have an undercut, so it's easy for me to find the parting. But if you like to comb it back, and then you just take the comb to one of the sides, and then you have a good parting. Well, it's the mirror is 2 meters away here, so give me a chance. So by combing it back, you can actually make a very clear and straight parting, so you're not scissoring your way through. I think we get the point of the original comb. I'm not suggesting you to pull off a hairstyle like this, but definitely a good trick if you like to have a parting. So here we have it. If I might be honest, I think it looks a little bit like the TKO from the Justin Timberlake. This is the XL comb. You can see structure and texture to compare. We have the original comb, very fine. So it's more slick. Then we take the XL comb to break it up. So we actually have a more extremely texturized look. Now I think it's time to look at the cutting comb. So what is the difference between the cutting comb and the original comb? It's very similar, but if you feel the weight of it, then the cutting comb, it's designed to be more lightweight. It's very easy when you cut and you want to put that great work into the client's hair, then you hold the comb very easily. And also if there's a small detail here, so it's easier to part the hair. It's all about preferences. I'm not saying this is the best for you, but we definitely think this is a great choice. Now it's time to end the video, but no ending without a giveaway. We would like to know, and the community would like to know, what kind of hair tools are you using in your everyday hairstyling routine? You comment down below and you give the video a like, and then you also participate in the competition where you can win all our tools. So it's a full toolkit from the by Vilain line. So hurry up and write your comment down below. We'll select a winner in the next episode. Last but not least, if you like the content we are creating, then hit the subscribe button and tell your friends about our channel. The following episodes to come, we are gonna talk about shampoo brush. Why should you use it? So stay tuned.